A mother in Grovetown faces charges of cruelty to children after the Columbia County Sheriff's Office says she hit her young son in the eye and told him not to talk about it. The arrest warrant says Rachel Rinesmith allowed her three sons to live in, quote, squalor and filth. She is accused of repeatedly hitting one of her sons on the eye, causing visible bruising. She is charged with three counts of cruelty to children in the second degree and one count in the first degree.